कहते हैं प्यार जस्ट हैपेंस। मुझे भी हुआ साहिल से। जब वो पहली बार मेरे ऑफिस आया था।
How far would you go to win your love? Would you ever withstand the test of time and prove yourself worthy of your love? Well, in the new age life, when there's a constant battle between the old values with the new age thoughts, we often find ourselves at the crossroads where making ends meet is the biggest challenge. The coveted production house, Rajshri Productions, has always been a name synonymous to wholesome family dramas. This time around comes up with a story that not only connects with the youth, but also brings together the old and the new. Love You Mr. Kalakar is a story about Sahil, played by Tushar Kapoor, a cartoonist, an artist who derives his inspiration from emotions that come from the sky, from the earth, a scrap of paper, a passing shape, a spider's web, while Ritu, that is Amrita Rao, is a management trainee whose world revolves around debits, credits, turnovers, profits, deadlines. The two fall in love with each other. And then comes the twist. Ritu's father doesn't think highly of artists and gives just one chance to Sahil to prove himself worthy of Ritu. Find out what happens to this artist when he gets trapped in the corporate world.
One time bulk investment karna hai ya systematic investment plan karna hai?
Collective growth policy.
We are a profit making company.
Directed by debutant filmmaker S. Manasvi, Love You Mr. Kalakar is a sweet, sublime romantic story that not only tackles the dilemma of today's youth, but also bridges the gap between two generations. Keeping intact the traditional values of the Rajshri culture that has been raped by one and all, debutant director S. Manasvi brings a new zest in Love You Mr. Kalakar. In the age of fast-paced slick films, Love You Mr. Kalakar does take time to grow an audience, but nonetheless, by the end, it surely brings in a smile. The film does have its share of flaws, like its length, the narrative, or minor continuity errors, but drama towards the second half makes one ignore the flaws. Amrita Rao's character in LUMK is a far cry from the coy, homely appearance that she had in her last Rajshri film Vivah. She plays a very peppy character which instantly strikes a chord. Tushar Kapoor, however, with his simplicity and minimalist histrionics too, manages to essay his part. Ram Kapoor as a father is just perfect, whereas Madhu in her comeback fits the bill. Prem Chopra as a grandfather is lovable. Music by Sandesh Sandalia is melodic and soothing. Overall, Love You Mr. Kalakar is artistically delightful. We at Rajshri.com gave it 3.5 stars.
मुझे अपने प्यार को साबित नहीं करना है, मुझे अपने आप को तुम्हारे प्यार के लायक साबित करना है।